Please select landing zone.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan.
We'll go on this one. Usually try to go for like night missions just because I like infiltrating at night, but it looks like this is a pretty small outpost, so I don't think it's gonna matter that much. Whew, I had some pretty sweet missions today that did off stream. I actually had one of the story missions. Hold on. At least this is still running. So one of the story missions where I had to extract. What did he know? He knew something. Oh, his village had been destroyed, but like it was weird because like for some reason he was the only survivor of coming in. Like, I actually took down an APC with a couple of. Check the map, people.
Pashto English interpreter operating in that area. If you extract him, he could be plenty useful for us.
Quiet. No, I don't have D-Dog yet. Started out so good. Get the Fulton upgrade that lets me take. Oh, there it is. Yes. Yes. Resupply that.
Please select
the
drop supplies requested.
Damn it. He's up on the hill, isn't he? one of the small joys of this game is being able to murder people to some of the hits of the 1980s. It's been fantastic so far. Boom. Got my Fulton's upgraded. Nice. Now I can start taking mortars. Well, I can start taking all of them equipment. Yep, this is mine now. Thank you. That's a nice machine gun you have there. I'll take that too. Listening to where it was. Is it one of the missions, maybe?
Please select a mission.
See, these two things say that the recommended weapon is to have the missile, but I don't have the missile yet. I don't even know how I'm supposed to get the missile yet. Let me check.
Please specify a project.
I get my boxes. This is R&D team has to be level 12. Pillar B. Oh, wow. Okay. Can't hit Pillar B. Yeah, I actually do have plans to play Fallout 4. I may not get it right away, but probably, I might probably have it by that weekend, honestly. And I do intend to play it, because I was a huge Fallout fan back in, like, I actually never played New Vegas, but I liked Fallout 3 a lot. What am I doing? What am I doing right now? Wait, what am I doing? Oh, no chance. There are some hole in. Let's go to, what's the nearest side mission? What's this one? Prisoner extraction. Oh, that's my village over there.
Marker placed.
Oh, fart. You know what? I'm just gonna have the guy pick me up. Pick me up, bro.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested. Before I do another mission, I'm going to head back to my base because I just extracted a few guys, and I want to make sure that they actually go to the other places.
This is B-Quad! On station at LZ!
That's my chopper music. I saw your blue jacket said he's coming. He's America, but eat him. Alright, So, for those of you guys who don't know, the thing I titled this stream called the Quest for Marisha. There's a show I watch where Marisha Ray, she's a voice actor, and she it's a show where she, her and a bunch of her friends play D&D, and she's in this game somewhere, and there's other people from the game who've been in it, like one of the guys, Matt Mercer's in this, and he's hilarious, which we may actually see him when we get back to Mother Base, but she's supposedly in this game somewhere, and I'm trying to find her. I spent all morning trying to find her, but I didn't know where she was. So let's go back to Mother Base right now.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
So maybe we'll see Dee Dee. Yes. So yeah, Blue Jay, you'll see why I don't have Dee Dee in a second, because he's still a puppy right now. Although he's so cute. I apologize in advance for any baby noises I make, because I can't help it when I see him. He's so freaking adorable.
He's a little baby.
Yeah, I think that's all she is, but I'm just trying to see, like, where she, like, I haven't seen a female soldier yet. I know she's not, like a major, like, plot character, but still. I must find her. Oh, shit, look at that. What is that? Oh, that's the new platform, isn't it? There he is! There he is! Look at him! Look at his face! Look at his face! Hey little puppy! Hi little puppy! Come here little boy! Hi! Hello! I love you! I love you too! Sorry about that guys, I'm really attached to Dee. He's so cute! Sometimes I'll just sit here and just stare at him. He's so adorable. That's a screenshot right there, fellas. That's love. Alright, buddy. I'm gonna walk around for a bit. It's very fun, Mercer. Talking about paw pads.
Welcome back, boss.
Death morale increased. What's up, bro? Tell me everything.
Talk. Where are your friends?
Clouds approaching.
Yeah, I thought. You think that's mean, but watch. Yeah, thank me.
Thanks for that.
Yep.
Boss.
Booyah. You're welcome. Oh, stop whimpering, Dee Dee. I'll be right back.
Let us know if you need supplies, boss.
I'm gonna need this. Boom. Kitty. Oh, I know. I want him to. He's gonna become such a great
Thank
murder
you,
dog
boss.
Soon. Can't wait.
Boof. Boss.
Kitty. Ah. Oh my God, his little hop is so adorable. Hi. All right, let's get back to a mission. Let's do like a mission.
Please select a mission.
Oh damn, I have to get back in the helicopter before I can do that. Pick me up, dude.
Please landing zone.
Roger.
Alright, buddy.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LD.
See you soon.
Sun will rise momentarily.
This is B-Quad. On station at LD.
I want to come with me. Yeah, I feel like anytime I've ever seen videos of people playing this game, that's always their chopper song. And so I actually went out of my way to find out which base had this cassette tape in it, and I infiltrated it like 3 times before I finally got it. Alright, before we do anything, let's just make sure we have everything in the right positions. Let's go to all staff. Ooh, look at you. Komodo dragon. Where's medical team? Yes. Yeah, I'm just gonna make this a little bit easier. Auto assign. Security team's getting priority command unit.
Staff assigned.
Perfect. Alright, so now let's do a mission.
Please select a mission.
This one. 3 commanders are holding emergency meetings at the village. Let's do this one. Yes.
Mission accepted.
I want to do this one. Yeah.
Come in. Heading to Afghanistan.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. So I'm coming in at night. So let me change into my night gear. Urban bolt. Dark at least. So they had options. To eliminate people, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna switch out to my other loadout. Yeah, this one. This is my kill people loadout. Although, is this the one that has a silencer on it? No, this is the one. Okay. Gotta keep that suppressor on. Alright, let's come in and which military time? What is that? 6 p.m. Wait till the sun goes down, and then rock shit. Oh, that's good. Good. Forgot to put my coaster down. How primitive of me. Red brass.
The 3 Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo Calais. The mission is to eliminate all 3. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck.
Oh, it's called Woodland Reserve Whiskey. Yeah.
Anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
So that's their meeting. Oh no, this is where they're meeting. They're meeting here. Where's the 2 of them? Where's the 3rd one? Here.
The map has been updated.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna intercept the road. Straight this way.
Yeah.
how this is gonna work. How fast they're moving. Pretty fast. That was it. Snipe. Wow, really? Oh god, that's it. Get off the horse, dude.
Complete.
Oh, wow. He has... Okay. His combat shit's pretty good, so I'll take that. Oh, what was that? Oh, this is a shotgun. Never mind.
You gonna extract him?
Yeah, extract him.
Arrived at Mother. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Alright, I'm still going the right way.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Is this the village that I fuck up all the time? This might be. This is. Okay, this is the place that I infiltrate all the time.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yes, please.
Marker placed.
this'll get him. This'll get him. There we go, he heard that one.
Approaching.
Where are your friends?
Don't tell me. God, why are they killing him? You have some good stats, so drop you right here and then get you out of here.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I always crack up that, like, I talk softer as if, like, somehow the people in the game are gonna hear me. Take some of this fuel, though. Thank you. Anybody in here? Hello? I'll go in there. I don't need ammo, but I will sabotage that.
The map has been updated.
Oh! I'm a little concerned about where the hell all these people are. I don't know, I found some more supplies. Silenced pistol. Alright, they're probably all in here. Here we go.
Heads up.
Yes!
That's the target.
Oh, sweet.
Looks like we found
him. Killed him.
Target neutralized. One remaining.
That's great. Surprise the hell out of you, bitch. Alright, it's way too bright in here. Alright, so there's one more, right? So it's gotta be here.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Oh, nice! Sandstorm's coming. What?
water or on land.
Wow, that was pretty fucking epic. That's right, bitch. You just got held up in a sandstorm, motherfucker. Tactical takedown. Let's get the hell out of here. Exfiltrate undercover of a sandstorm! Perfect stealth. Perfect stealth.
Mission complete. Great work.
You better give me that S. Yeah! I'm so glad I have that one recorded so people can see how awesome I am at this game. Yes. Perfect stealth.
Mission complete, boss. That was impressive.
Yeah, it was.
But what do you suppose they were going to discuss at such a rare meeting? Guess we'll never know.
Ooh, got some sword emblems. Combat unit established.
Boss, we're finally ready together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income.
Awesome.
Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
Nice! Elite soldier! A plus! Yes, A plus R&D. Oh, I even got an A and a B volunteer? Dude, Mother Base is coming around. That's how we do it.
We are not on a mission. Use that free time wisely. Surveying enemy outposts, for example. Or gathering manpower and resources. Of course, even you need some downtime every now and then.
I like this.
Whatever you do, it's all another step on the road to our goal.
We'll do that later. For now, let's head back to Mother Base. Pick me up, dude.
Please select a support helicopter requested.
Whoa. Some medicinal plants. Ooh, dealers. Did. More. Merc deployment function added. I already saw that. So it cracks me up every time I hear it. Man, he Peace out, D-Horse. Always know. Nice to really hate you. Wow, what's up?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Alright, let's head back to Mother Base, because then we'll figure all this new stuff out.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Cutscene. Oh, never mind. I thought it was an actual cutscene game. I thought it was gonna be like DD grew up. I'm just so excited. Alas. Watch this, I'm gonna beat this guy up. Boom.
Thank you, boss. Boss, welcome home.
What's it? I had his weapon too. What's up, dude? Welcome.
Thank you, boss. Let us know if you need to
watch. Move this bitch. Boom. Take your lumps. Yeah, that was definitely Mercer. Where are you going? Yeah. You're welcome, guys. You're welcome for that. Training. Oh man, I'm gonna be a great dad someday. Alright, what did I come here for? Oh, is anything ready to be made?
Please specify a project.
Nothing there. Anything for D-Horse?
Please specify a project.
Nothing yet. Combat unit has to be up. Damn. Anything for
the
helicopter?
Please specify a project.
Almost. R&D team's almost up there. Sort everyone again, make sure they're all in the right spots.
Staff assigned. Unit function added.
Okay. Speaking of which, let's do one of these. What can
Please
we do here?
Select a mission.
Dispatch missions. Break through the block? Ooh. Okay, let's do that.
Thank you, boss.
Unit dispatched.
Do that, and let's do do this. Let's do that.
Unit dispatched.
Alright. Nice. Got some missions running. You back up again? You better get back down, bitch. Get up when I tell you to get up. Oh, the base. Oh, TD, stop whimpering. I'm coming. TD! Hi. Let's see. We'll do a side op before I end up switching this over for Critical Role coming up. Ooh. Let's do that mission. Helicopter.
Please select picking up landing zone.
Roger.
Not dead, oh my god. Blue, you don't go there. Cassandra, she's alive. I freaked out when I found out about that too. Oop, there we go. Let's build this.
Commencing platform construction.
And then now we're gonna go on that mission. I think.
Please select a landing zone.
What the hell? That's far shit away, damn. I thought it was this one over here. Wait a minute.
Mission
go back.
Not accepted.
Alright, that's the one.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan.
Let's get my infiltration gear this time. I love how the last one wasn't even my infiltration gear, and I got full stuff.
Deploying.
Oh, okay, that's right. I like the skills were. God, I hated that.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
There's two more. Two more little bastards down there. Oh, there they are.
Analysis complete.
Shit.
Analysis complete.
Oh, shit. 47 meters away. Can I get to him from here? Let's find out. Nope. Get cranked, ass.
Guard post captured.
I got time for that. Ooh, got some plants to pick. I do have time for that. Always got time for plants. Resources up here, I can take? Nah, doesn't look like it. Ooh, but I will take this mortar. Yoink. Thank you. Oh, I will most definitely take that as well. Aw, man.
Clouds approaching.
Damn. Stupid thing. What is this? Obtain rewards. Oh, nice. My guys, they did good. Hey, got some staff. Got some GMP. Alright, nice. Alright, got some C volunteers. That's alright, I guess. Alright, let's do a supply drop.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Let's go, D-Horse. I get those supplies. Somebody else does. Yeah, thank you.
Supply drop complete. Extraction arrived at the mother base.
There we go. And now my suppressor's back too.
Noise.
There is bolt drop, yes. Back here.
presence detected. The map has been updated.
Alright. Big old area here.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
He's got skill. Oh! And he's good at intel.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed. Analysis complete.
C? Not terrible.
Analysis complete.
Oh, you're good.
Marker
too.
Placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I have no idea where the hell they could be. Enemy predicted.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
I gotta capture one of them. I gotta interrogate him. Find out where the hell he is. There you go for that guy.
Analysis complete.
Who the hell saw me? Who the hell sees me? God damn it. Alright, time to kill everybody. Damn it. I cannot believe that just happened. Yeah, alright, at least we got some supplies now.
Capitan,
even sound. Down, but he's not dead yet. It's a plus. Right, him. So much for that guy. Guy somewhere around here. Hopefully I can, there he is.
Analysis complete.
Oh, what? B. Okay. Brought in extra guys.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I gotta try and sneak in behind.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Further.
Analysis complete.
Damn, I want to jump down, but I don't want to die.
You're coming to 30%.
That took longer than I expected, but hey,
on board.
Got it.
Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Radar dish you got here. It'd be a real shame if something happened to it. Wow.
Support
Roger. Holy shit. I got a freaking landing thing right inside the fort. God, I need you.
This is B-Quad.
There we go.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
It's just ridiculous. Classic 80s music as it comes in. Dude, that is how
extraction
you exit.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Wow. A lot of volunteers.
The map has been updated.
Alright guys, on that note, I think I'm gonna head back to Mother Base. I'm probably gonna end the stream for right now. But everybody, thanks for watching. Really appreciated it. Nice stealthing. Yeah, that was some hell of a stealthing right there, wasn't it? Alright, I will most likely this is a tutorial how to do this, I guess.
Unit dispatched.
I'll probably keep doing this every so often because obviously I'm not gonna stop until I find Marisha. But until then, I mean, I'm off work for the rest of this weekend, so I'll probably